Yes. Vas a invertir, Vicenca. No, ancho. The operation finally been done. As you will be having antibiotics for 10 days, and another tablets for 3 days. And also start swelling, because the implant actually has done some damages, which is expected result because it should have been removed years ago. Nobody knows how long ago. For who is not familiar, I found her on the street. She's registered as a stray in the Sofia State Shelter, was castrated by them, and in the records were stated where she was released in 2016. This is where I found her. Nobody could say what happened to her paw, why she had this expensive implant, and why she ended up on the street. But anyway, it's done now. She's still sleeping. No matter that, actually she spent the whole afternoon at the clinic because it's quite hot. And we're in the city now, and we should drive back to where our villa is, where we stay. But she will be fine. She will be really fine.